from the heart. Yeah. This from the heart right here. Yeah. Everybody has a story to tell. Check this out though.
I knew this Chinese dude in junior high, part of my crew. Everybody knew this kid, he was the talk of the school. Intelligent and well spoken, respected by teachers. All the other students kept their eyes on his sneakers. What can I say? You can tell he's cool if you talk with him during fire drills. Girls would wanna walk with him, he could have any chick up in his view. But there was only one girl he wanted to call boo. See, it's all true. Found himself stressed in a dead end. The girl he was feeling was obsessed with his best friend. His best friend's a player, that's the reason he's pissed. Plus he treat her like she don't even exist. He ain't tryna hate on his man, but there was no help in it. Wrote the girl a letter, told her how he felt in it. She was shocked at first for him revealing the truth, until she realized that she was feeling him too.
So, you know, as time goes by, things get a little more serious. Just listen.
It was strictly hip-hop, now they bumpin' slow jams all day. Went from holding hands to making out in the hallway. Their relationship seemed like a dream come true. As time went by, their friendship grew. Staring at the stars, trading secrets on the phone. When her parents were at work, she would sneak them in her home. He told her he was a virgin the day that they met. So on his birthday, he got a gift he'll never forget. Females were jealous, but they still calling him cute. First day of summer school, they rocked the matching Nordic suits. Happy in each other's arms. Can it be? They found true love living in a fantasy. Then reality attacks. His pops couldn't see past the fact. His son was Asian, but his girlfriend was black. Imagine having to choose between the one you love and your fam. That's like cutting off your right or left hand. Damn.
This sounds like a true story. Could have happened to any one of us. It's crazy though, right? Check it.
Now if this sounds like a true story, that's probably cause it is. And I know for a fact, cause I'm that Chinese kid. Looking back now, I know it's more than just a crush. I'm saying the whole experience taught me so much. Love can overcome anything that gets in its way. That's the reason I still think of shorty till this day. We talk now and then, she's doing a thing. We both all grown up, I think she's rocking a ring. I know she's proud of me and all the things I've accomplished. She was there when I was nobody, that's being honest. Ain't no shame, I'll admit it, she was there when I cried. So in return, I wiped the tears from my eyes. As far as my pops, he's a little more open-minded. If his son is happy, he's 100% behind it. Now this is a song I know I had to do, cause all the stuff I went through might have happened to you.
Everybody remembers their first love. You only get one, so you gotta remember. Yeah. Just wanted you to know, Jen's still thinking about you. I know you've been thinking about me too. Yeah.